awa mama ta la roke la roke awa mama ta omo la roke 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 oke shalawa.
And of course, from the V to the J to the J, you literally call me VJ Jah Bless, your one and only favorite female VJ, the I talk and then. I want to win Loud Tech on the Boma Show, you know, you're still in Nigeria. We're here because of the leadership summit, because of the leadership training organized by the Dean of Student Affairs of Ladoke Akintola University of Technology. Trust me, it's going to be a fantabulous one today. Just keep in touch and keep watching Giddy's Online TV. And about the moment, I would love to see your name to the viewers already officially for seeing you for the very first time.
All right, so my name is Sean Fakori, the Honorable Commissioner for Youth and Sport Oyo State.
Okay, so how do you do today, sir?
I'm mildly blessed.
Sir?
My name is Honorable Akinwale Solomon Akinwale.
Okay, they call you, sir. They call you what, sir?
Wole Kinwale. That's what it was here.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I'm Dr. Igi Azim Oladiran. I'm the Dean of Student Affairs of Ladoke Akintola University of Technology, Ogbomoso, Oyo State.
It's such a privilege to have you around today, sir. How do you do?
I'm doing fine. I'm elated and highly proud of the student of the university.
Yeah, that's a nice one, sir. All right, sir, seeing people around, going in, moving out, what can you qualify that with, sir?
Well, that shows that the future of this country is great. We organize a leadership program and we have this large turnout, meaning that so many students in the university are intending to occupy that great position of being a leader.
So what propelled you, what motivated you to bring about the idea of this leadership summit?
Because we want a stable academic calendar at the university. And you know, students generally, they are major stakeholders of the university. If things are not going well within them, I don't think we can achieve that aim of maintaining stable academic calendar.
Okay.
And that informed the choice of organizing this program.
Professor Tunde Olabi, you see. Program like this is a program that's laudable. Because it's as if we want to rebut the student unionism on this campus. Being a Dean of Student Affairs for some years in this school, I know we need programs like this to talk to ourselves, to talk to our students, so that they give us the kind of student unionism we need in this school.
Pastor Sholawatokun.
What should we be expecting from you today, sir?
Yeah, we want to impart the students not only to speak or to deliver speeches, but that's it. Student unionism is a breeding ground for the future leaders. Then, student unionism should be used as a tool for ideal and stable academic calendar. Social crises in the university, like certificate racketeering, question leakages, autism, and all other illicit affairs, through a virus student unionism, can be checked, if not completely eradicated. And that is why we want this legacy. We have started before. We want this legacy to continue so that there will be a stable academic calendar in the university and the student will be able to complete their study within the time framework.
Thank you very much for coming.
Gentlemen, greatest of the greatest Ladokites, greatest of the greatest Nigerian students,
great. Sir, in short, I want you to talk about the leadership summit you are here for today, sir. In short, what can you say about it?
Well, I'm very, very fortunate, I would say, to be here today after so many years as a student. Now, I left the school close to 30 years now, and I'm still back here. Glory be to God. I'm here on the invite of the Dean of Student Affairs of this great institution. To grace the occasion of a symposium or a seminar for the students, the leadership of the Students' Union, you know, on ideal student unionism, which is a veritable tool for keeping the university or tertiary institution at rest all the time. So this is what brought me here.
My name is Abdulbasit Ahmad Oyinlola.
Okay, popularly known as
Black Marshal, the Emperor National Liberty Vanguard.
Wow, that was a nice one. It's good to have you around today. How do you do?
Thank you, I'm good.
Okay, what can you say about the atmosphere and environment of this place?
Yeah, the atmosphere looks positive and everything is looking good right now. We are looking ready to learn from the summit program.
Wow, that's a nice one. So being around today, what are your expectations? What are you expecting?
What is it?
So being around today, what are you expecting today? What are your expectations?
Yeah, I'm expecting to learn a lot from the speakers that we have today and also the past ESCO, the notable ones from the hierarchies all over the states and the country.
Okay.
So we are looking to learn a lot from them today. It's a leadership summit, so we are looking to add to the little we know about leadership.
Okay. All right, now, thank you for coming, sir. It's a pleasure to run.
Ajay Diwali, popularly called The Advocate.
The Advocate himself.
Aspiring president at Lautech Student Union Government.
Wow, that's a nice
advocacy
one, sir.
Of the student society.
Now only name a hack, so good to have you around today, sir.
It's good to have you too.
Okay, if I may ask, what can you say about the atmosphere and environment of this place?
It's a very good one, actually, from the institution and the Dean of Student Affairs, actually.
Okay.
So it's actually looking very good.
My name is Komri Rutalakto Ayola Olamleke Joshua.
If I may ask you, on what occasion are you here today? Why are you here?
Of course, we are here for the symposium on the leadership of Lautech. On ideal unionism, owing to the fact that the institution will soon be having their student union election very soon. So
being around today, what are your expectations?
Of course, we are here to learn. As student leaders, of course, there are things we don't know.
Okay.
And of course, there are things we know that we need to update ourselves. So we are here to learn as student leaders.
Okay. All right, thank you very much for coming.
Mr. Aziz Babatunde, popularly addressed as Dr. T.
Dr. T, it's a great pleasure to have you around today, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, what can you say about the atmosphere and environment of this place?
Well, the program is basically meant to educate students on student unionism and how it's being run in modern days and how it should be done.
Okay.
So that is why it is being organized. It's basically student union reform.
Okay. I'm Dr. Biodun Olaniran, the immediate past chairperson of Academic Staff Union of University, ASU.
Wow, that's a nice one, sir. It's a great to have you around today.
Thank you very much.
Okay, what can you say about the atmosphere and everyone in this place?
This is very interesting. I mean, you see some of the student leaders coming around to learn more about their leadership skills. I think it's one of the interesting things that should be done regularly on campus.
And this is the leadership summit, so what should we be expecting from you today, sir?
We are going to give some of the what we've learned so far in terms of leadership skills and mentorship to our students, so that when you go out there, they can actually represent Lautech.
My name is Mr. Crystal. You already know when you see the face now.
How do you do today?
I'm fine. I'm all. I just do my own.
Okay, in few words, Mr. Crystal, what are you expecting today aside being the convener, aside being the host, MC today?
Okay. I want to learn.
Okay.
I want to see people who are far more than us in student unionism and also the societal leadership quota in Hall. I just want to come and learn. That's it. Forget compare. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to learn.
All right, now, seeing people moving in, moving out, I'm having a sold out all already. What can you qualify that with, sir?
Okay, I think this is the first kind of leadership event in Lautech that we have this number of crowd.
Okay.
As far as I'm concerned, and as far as I've been on this campus since 2015, this is just massive.
Is massive. All right, thank you very much for coming and run. It's a give you having run today, sir.
The National Association of Nigerian Students, State Chairman of your state chapter.
Okay, and he calls you
the number one student in your state, popularly called Opakon. Expecting a well-packed program for the students, unionism on campus, and whereby they can actually express themselves and gain a lot at the report.
Okay. All right, thank you very much for being around today. It's a pleasure having you around.
Thank you very much.
Tolu Lokpe Adeusi.
Popularly and widely known within the rage as?
Severally. Several names. Okay, Toluin is one. Tolu Oloja is another.
Tolu Oloja. That's the deal. How do you feel being around today, Tolu Oloja?
I feel great.
Okay.
And I'm happy to be here, just like every other student, because this happened to be a very big feat as far as the union is concerned in Lautech, because everybody is concerned about the state of the union, and that's why this kind of program was set up.
Okay.
Because we are all concerned, why has there not been union? Why is all the sudden silence for a long while? And several things have been underlined as a result of lack of the union. So we are seeing this as the beginning of another beginning.
Okay, that's nice. So what can you say about the atmosphere and environment of this place?
I love that several students are interested and they are happy to be here. They want to know what's going on, actually.
Okay.
So I am happy that we are all concerned.
My name is Ogundeji Oreluwa Omolade, the Deputy Coordinator of Nutrition and Dietetics, National Liberty Vanguard.
Well, so what can you say about the atmosphere and environment of this place?
Well, it's so cool. Everywhere is so nice, and I'm glad that what we want is
happening.
It's happening, and every student is happy. Like, we are all excited.
Exactly. You know, we have been lost about this since all these years ago, but now.
Wow. So we just need to start from
where
we
start. Everybody wanted to reform. Everybody wanted to reform now.
Exactly, that's what we're waiting for, the election, next thing.
Obviously, all right, being around City, what are you expecting?
I'm expecting a lot of things. I'm not just here for the fun of it. I want to like learn more about leadership, and I'm sure that's one of the reasons why most people are here today, and just to stop the crisis that comes with the election, and I'm sure we'll all be good at the end of the day.
yeah, exactly. All right, thank you for coming. It's a pleasure having you around today.
Abiodun Luashun Lorio, the former SUG president, Laduke Akintola University of Technology, Ogbomoso.
Very own Lorry. Good to see you again today.
Thank you very much.
How do you do today?
I am very, very fine.
Okay, Hivam Haxi, what can you say about the atmosphere and environment of this place?
It is always a wonderful atmosphere when it is Lautech doing stuff. Anything Lautech is just one of the best. So you can see, even from the way everything is set out, it is awesome. Okay. The atmosphere here is awesome.
Okay.
And the students are really making it lively.
Okay, so being a past SCG leader, today, what should you be expecting from me today?
When you have experience, okay, you have to look for a way to pass it across to the next generation. Owing to the fact that the student union, over some years now, have not been in place, then we have to look for a way to make sure the coming ones will pass the informations, the necessary informations and guidelines that they need to succeed when they come in office. We have to come around to share this stage with them.
Okay, yeah, thank you very much. It's actually about juniorism, it's about reformation. Now, in short, what can you say about juniorism, reformation?
When we say reformation, it's doing something in another way, in a unique way. If you remember before leaving, I said I wanted to change the mantra of the student union, yeah, that unique for excellence. Now, you have to do something in a unique way that people don't really expect you to do. So now, if we are coming to say reform Lautech Student Union, Lautech Student Union is known all over the country. So if you are to do something different with them, automatically you are doing something different with the entire country.
My name is Olamide Anthony Olabi, a graduate student of Kenan Applied Physics Department, the chairman of the Student Union Executive Caretaker Committee.
Good for you to have been around today. How do you do?
I'm very fine, very good.
In short, if I may ask, what can you say about the atmosphere and environment of this place?
Okay, the atmosphere at this moment is actually a good one, and it means a lot to me personally because today happens to be the 15-year remembrance of my late dad, and that is the one I'm actually wearing on my clothes. So it means a lot, and having our commission in doing my discussion today on this big platform actually means a lot to me, and I'm very happy. And events like this should just not come once in a while. It should be a repeated event that comes almost every semester, because what we need as students, you know, as student leaders and as students, is orientation and reorientation. Nobody is above orientation. So we need to actually educate ourselves and tell ourselves about peaceful coexistence. So the effect of this event, I feel after the event, the atmosphere of Lautech Student Unionism will actually have a change.
Okay, you know, we're actually talking about unionism now. We're talking about reformation now. What can you say about the student union reformation?
What I can say about the student union reformation is that it's actually needed. And me and you, we both know how Lautech student unionism has always been practiced in the past. And it's actually high time we needed to actually have a reformation, have a rebrand. The world is not just our world of just Aluta or physical Aluta. And we can actually have Aluta intellectually. There are so many struggles that have been won that people didn't actually go and destroy things. So we should actually reform and let our people know that no, these battles that we are actually winning with violence, we can actually win them intellectually.
Okay. As you know, so seeing people moving in, moving out, and knowing fully well that the hall is already filled up, like we're having a sold out program already, what can you qualify that with?
Okay, I think personally, on a personal note, I'm happy that the hall is filled up. It shows that we still have students who actually, we in the long run, have intentions to aspire as student union leaders. And having attended this event today, it will go a long way, because at every point in time, they'll be able to flashback and say, okay, at this event, this and this are what I learned. So it's a good thing. It shows Lautech is actually on the step on the right path.
So this great honor to stand before this gathering to deliver this brief speech in commemoration of the leadership seminar on Student Union Reform today, 24th of June 2021. It is time we embrace the true vision and purpose of student unionism in Lautech and other higher institutions in Nigeria. It is on this note I applaud and commend the Office of the Dean of Student Affairs and the School Management for coming up with such an amazing and impacting capacity building event like this. in preparation for the next crop of student union leaders of our great institution. It is safe to say that students' capacity building events like this should not be far from the student populace, as the major need of the students as regards student unionism is orientation and reorientation. Today is not just a big day in the history of Lautech, as we are having this biggest ever leadership seminar to be organized by an institution in southwestern Nigeria, coming on the back of the organized Southwest Leadership Summit held in Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta. It is also a big day for me, as today marks the 15 years remembrance of my late dad and hero, whom I will forever cherish for his telling impact on my being. We were able to get a positive output on stable supply of electricity during test and examination period in the 2018-2019 academic session. We were able to have reasonable consultations on the safety of lives and properties of our students who stay at various locations far and near the campus. We were able to come up with a scheme that well in 2019 academic session, as this was very evident in Adenike community, and plans to extend the security tentacles to other communities are continuous work in progress. We would like to see this medium to appreciate the steady efforts of the Dean of Student Affairs, who was with us through it all. During our regime, we organized student seminar themed the Excruciating Culture in 2019, which was aimed at sensitizing students about all forms of social vices and to awaken the leadership spirit in them. Also, due to the pandemic, which put the whole world on hold for some time, we formed a team to teach students various courses online by qualified and competent tutors. It is safe to say that during the COVID-19 period, Lautech as a school was the only university in southwestern Nigeria that was organizing online tutorials, courtesy of the Student Union Executive Practical Committee. At the end of the tutorial, which took 2 months, an online exam was done, and the best students in each course were awarded in collaboration with the Office of Student Affairs. It was made sure that students and staff got COVID-19 palliative made available by the state government. After resumption, banners were made to allow students to show students how to use their nose mask correctly to reduce the spread of the ongoing virus. Alongside, it was also a banner which shows the COVID-19 precaution guidelines students should follow when in class. Also, during the COVID-19 period, upon resumption, the Student Union Executive Committee embarked on the project of getting free nose masks to over 30,000 students in Ladoke Aketola University of Technology. Students were conveyed to the Oyo State Student Summit organized by the state government to tell them about the power they hold as students and how much they can achieve being one. All work and no play made Jack a double. In light of this, the Critical Committee created the Lautech Fantasy League to reward top players of the Fantasy Premier League for their efforts and intelligence in getting points from the team. The top three managers were rewarded. Also, earlier today, we had the Commissioner for Youth and Sports, the person of Honorable Shane Fakorede, commissioned the Freedom Shed, the newly constructed shed at the front of the new ICT. And it is safe to actually commend the past leadership of the Student Union Government, the person of Comrade Abiodun Oluwaseyin-Lore, which we took from his legacy after the construction of the Lawrence Stand. So we constructed this shed for students to actually have good welfare in preparation for their exams at the new ICT. Also, earlier today, by the Commissioner for Human Sports, we commissioned 9 lecture tickets for all the lecturers on campus. We have seen that in our lecturers don't actually have a good pupil. There's no pupil in the lecturers for lecturers to actually give us lessons in class. And the committee, we have actually built 9 pupils that will be distributed across all the lecturers of the university for lectures by the lecturers of the university. It has been a great privilege to serve the students of this great institution. In addition, to show that while serving, none of the members actually falter in their academic pursuits. we produced a member, the first chairman of the committee, actually emerged as the best graduate student in the Faculty of Nursing with the first distinction ever in that faculty. So we commend our vice chairman in Asensia, Ms. Nafisat Obetola, for this particular field. So we encourage us that while serving as a student union leader, it doesn't mean you should falter away from your primary assignments in the university. This should serve as a motivation to us all. We are very grateful to all the other committee members who made it easy. Regards to all the volunteers who were always available for all of our programs. We also like to appreciate especially the Office of the Dean of Student Affairs, who we work closely with for this fatherly advice and continued support. Lastly, we hope we all have a great time at this seminar and make use of what we have learned so far for the betterment of ourselves and the people around us and the country at large. Long live LAUTECH, long live the Student Union Government of LAUTECH, long live Oyo State, long live Nigeria, and of the greatest Nigerian students. Thank you.
And at the same time, I'm presenting this medal award to our precious DSC. Thank you.
Congratulations, bro.
The council, the senate, and the management of LAUTECH Akinwole University of Technology Ogbomoso, I present this award to you today for your relentless efforts in development of and support for the student population in Nigeria.
On behalf of the management of LAUTECH Akinwole University of Technology, we're presenting this award to you for the selfless services you have been performing and all that you do for us. Thank you very much.
Somebody everything for LAUTECH.